So say you wanted to edit the entire bank of samples. Maybe you had a drum kit that you loaded up on here and you wanted to change the attack and you wanted to mess with the envelope. So you would hit shift pitch speed and then hold remain as you edit with these three knobs. You see every sample has that same envelope